All right, so this is going to be round 5. Out of how many rounds are there tonight? We can go to this schedule. 9 rounds tonight. Yeah, it does help, you know, being, what is it, worship leader? Is that what you would call your position? You're a worship leader? And don't you have an axe effects at the church? That's ridiculous, if I'm thinking correctly. I think I remember you posting a video or a picture once of the axe effects at a church, and I was like, that's overkill, man. Production director at the moment. It's got the word director in it, so you know it's a cool job.
Where did you not just pop it from? Walmart?
I was thinking that the Axe Effects picture or video that I was talking about was like years ago. So like It could have been like 3 years ago, maybe, that I'm referring to. But you got rid of the Axe Effects for the camera. Is that a mirrorless or is that just a DSLR? It's Jake.
It was so broke at that point, but he would just like some warp. Or like some
mirrorless. You think mirrorless is better than DSLR? I haven't really read into it too much to actually know the debate. Not like I could afford it anyways. I had to sell my DSLR to keep up with bills. Hey man, you hiring? Let me come be a camera op for you. Prevent all effects of attacks. Okay. So mirrorless has the ability to have a live monitor, like, that's true to live, no lag. That's not what I wanted. All right, I gotta get some speed here. Here we go. See, I did things kind of wrong. I used my DSLR for video purposes almost exclusively. Level ball Drizziles. Finally got my Drizziles. Interesting. Yeah, that is also true that, you know, there is a such thing as the photographer's eye. Sky 57 just raided the channel with 5 viewers. Oh, we got 9 viewers right now? Oh, Miles, did you bring these people? Did you bring me friends? Oh, sweet. We'll be able to knock out the Decidueye next time. Hey, all these new viewers, welcome to my Twitch. We're doing Chill Series tonight. It's a Pokemon card game tournament. I'm currently 3-1, and hopefully we'll be 4-1 after this. I've never made top cut for a Chill Series, so if I make that tonight, I'd be pretty happy. Thank you. Thank you, SSky57. If I could win a Chill Series, that'd be like my crowning achievement, because all the best players are playing on this, like, series. The competition is fierce. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We're just shy of knocking out the Decidueye. Nope, all sky. Aw, you butt muncher. It's okay, you can take your one prize. We got big things coming. Alright, first off we need scoop up net if that's there. It's not there. No scoop up net. Okay. We do need a fog crystal. And professor's research, I guess. Thank you. Alright, got a Dragapult. Excuse you. One and then here's the rest. Oh, you. That big parasol saved you for right now. So 130, 140, 150, 160. We can boss up this thing, knock it out.
Chike.
Now we can also. Okay, now he's forcing me to go after the Sobble.
What? He's forcing you?
Pretty much. That's game for you, boy. Well played. So now we're 4-1. 4-1, guys. That's like one of my best records on chill.
We're popping for entertaining people.
Yeah, and distracting ADHD kids. They're called fidget toys because they're helpful for people who can't help but fidget. So what do we got here? We got 10 minutes until the next round. I think. And one right now still. So we are 4-1 right now still. No. Hello. this. Alright, so he's gonna level ball, probably Marnie. Research.
Hey, what's up, guys? Hope you enjoyed the video. If you're interested in helping to support the channel, as well as getting some really cool stuff like tabs and back and forth, choosing which song I cover next, check out my Patreon page by hitting the support button. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week with a new cover.
Alright. We need another level ball. If there's another Drizzile, which there is. What do I want now? I could boss up this. I think that's what I'm gonna do. All right. Drizzile.
Look, it's KSI!
Marnie. So 130 plus 180, 210, 30. I don't want to jinx it, but I think I might have this one won. Yeah, because even if you retreat, I'm still you're still in KO range. 40, 50, 260, 270, 270, three, yeah. 270. No! Please give me a boss. Top deck boss. Oh, me too, man. You see how close this is? Like, this is down to the wire. If he hadn't knocked out my my Drizzile I had on the bench last round, I could have won because I'm only 20 damage shy, and this guy right here has the quick shooting ability to do 20 damage.
Hey, Alien, come on. I'm a cow
and
I'm flying.
No, he's gonna knock out the Sobble. If he has boss, he wins. All he's got to do is boss up this Zigzagoon and then put the damage on this, and he wins. But if he doesn't, bye-bye. All right, no boss, so... As long as he doesn't play an escape rope... I think that's it.
Welcome to the AA meeting, everybody.
Yeah. All we gotta do is this right here. Skadoosh. Yeah. We are on a roll tonight.